It says, so Samuel said, has the Lord as great, has the Lord as great delight in burnt offering and sacrifices as in obeying the voice of the Lord? Behold, to obey is better than sacrifice, and to heed than the fat of rams. For rebellion is as the sin of witchcraft. I know there's some witches up in here. You've been burning your sage, you've been doing your chakras, you've been doing your yoga, but I pray now, you either gonna get saved or you up out of here. Your little things you do in here to bring confusion is busting up. Rebellion is as the sin of witchcraft.
All right, preacher.
And stubbornness is as iniquity and idolatry. I can actually see that, but I don't have the time to do that because we're going somewhere. Because about 1,000 people are going to be filled and refilled with the Holy Ghost tonight. Because you have rejected.